You know what? Everyone was really impressive that they're running Windows 11. They're like, ooh, I've gone from Windows 10 to Windows 11. You know what? Fuck you. I've got Windows 2000. Okay? I am so far ahead of you. You have no idea.